Yeah, I'm not against taking breaks at work. I mean, I take one every day to run home and make sure my dog hasn't peed herself. But thankfully, she can hold it in longer than most smokers can hold off a fix. People who take 11 smoke breaks a day, you're about to get the pat down.
Smokers aren't shy about recruiting one or seven of their coworkers for a quick break, but so many of them act like they're doing something wrong.
Why do you come outside to have smoke breaks?
Because we can't smoke in the office.
So you always want to smoke in only properly designated smoking places?
Yes.
Like the smoking nook at WGN. As you can see, smoke breaks are very popular here. I have no problem with them, but I do think non-smokers should get equal break time.
I had a request for them. What I did was I took up some of my unused smoke breaks from the last 2 weeks, and I'm gonna take Friday. I took all of my unused smoke breaks, and I'm gonna take January. Is that all right?
That was a joke, of course. Had I been serious, I would have explained that 3 unused 7-minute smoke breaks per day times 5 days per week equals an hour and 45 minutes of accumulated time. Multiply that by 52 weeks per year and you get 91 hours. Multiply that by the 4 years I've been here and it equals 364 hours of accumulated time, or 9 weeks in a Tuscan villa. But how about this alternative? Smokers say these breaks relieve stress and help them relax. I say non-smokers get breaks for things that relax them.
You got time, right? For a quick one?
I only have 7 minutes for this break.
Oh. You want to start with the right?
Sure.
Right foot? Now, I like a nice flat edge. I don't like it too rounded on the big toe. It's amazing I can do all this in 7.5 minutes.
If I don't have a glass every couple hours, you know what I mean? I need it to relax. You know what I'm saying.
This is the best thing. I get one of these every 2 hours, and I'm recharged.
They're saying the 97 Pinots are good. And then the 98 Cabernet, say give it another 6 months, once you get into 2010.
Magic hands you've got. Is that a new file?
Oh, this is so relaxing.
I'm not gonna have a heart attack from drinking this.
You have your cholesterol too?
Yeah, good cholesterol. That's why I do it, because it's good for me.
What employer wouldn't allow short breaks for something that's good for their employees? Especially when it doesn't diminish productivity at all.
And we'll do the other foot.
Okay.
At 2 o'clock?
Sure.
There are a multitude of outtakes from this shoot at WGNTV.com/thepatdown, including the longest 2.5 minutes of my life. You will learn uses of curse words you never knew existed.
Ooh.